Zero. fuck did he get ahead so good?
What's up, brother?
Thank you.
No. Fucker.
Team today. They're going to have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here.
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. He's cast at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looked so comfortable out there.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you
go, hey there. Oh. Oh, what are you doing?
And they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. Take a look at the driver's standings. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
It's a difficult call, but I'm going to have to give it to the Ferrari driver. They did a great job of getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very...
What you doing?
Hi, I've got something you'll be interested in. Those performance upgrades we discussed after the last race. They're on the car and the data looks promising. Take a look at the details.
Thank you. care with any of them, really. Hey, quick question. How come it doesn't allow me to select the team and driver when I enter lobby?